does not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, my young.
That's what you said about the King Lore sting.
Yeah. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
Oh, and Mayautu. Our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.
For you.
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body, not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you.
Hey, did I meet you before?
Don't worry. No self-respecting IKRAN would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so. Never guess where I am right now.
The Irana didn't boil you in one of their dive apps, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the IKRAN rookery. To be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like crazy hobby, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
You have to tell Dor. He'll love it. Hang on. Gotta get a footstool.
I get chosen?
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarindu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Priya!
The bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the IKRAN, not to you.
Whoa! Easy there! No! What am I doing wrong?
She's not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong.
Take heart. The bond is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach churned, my palms slippery with sweat. My heart pounding so hard against my ribs I thought it would burst. But her bravado was all for show. Her eyes found mine and my heart slowed. My breath came steady. I knew she would choose me. I felt it.
It's okay. I won't hurt you.
Now name her. She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Amai.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone, to to touch the mind of another. Your hearts beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I...
Call for her! Call for your IKRAN! Lie high together and secure the bond!
Yes! We did it, girl! You did it!
Thank you. You're hungry, huh? Okay, let's think. Feel what to do.
Faster? Yes! That's it! Let's dive!
Hope the Oranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Ethua!
Your IKRAN is fierce and proud. It saw a kindred spirit in you.
Your father refused to help.
They all did. Doesn't matter what I say, they still see me as my father's daughter, not as the Sahib.
You are all he has left.
I am more than my mother's shadow. She loved this place. When I was a child, we'd fly here together, her holding me tight on her IKRAN. We'd lay down here. And tell each other stories about the stars. I felt so grown up then.
She made you feel important.
It was the stories of the Kinglor I loved most.
I wonder what stories my people had.
They stole them from you. All the Sky People have taken. My mother saw how their hearts are ruled by ignorance and greed. She stood up and was cut down, dying with Sky People metal inside her. We never spoke of the resistance after that.
Your father thinks the price of fighting them has been too great, will be too great.
If we do not fight, we will lose everything. We did not want war. But they have made us warriors. must bring the fight to them.
Hey, Priya? There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those RDA aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kynlor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kynlor, we help the Aranahe.
Hey, can you scan one? I'll try to find out what they do.
Priya?
Okay.
Yeah.
There should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows the power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole cluster. Just don't get caught in the blast.
Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it.
another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source. Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Ethua is there now.
Do you think... are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan. Hungry, huh?
See them down there.
And up there.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will draw their fire!
Investigating the area. What the hell?
Thank you.
Edua? Edua, wake up! Open your eyes, come on! Look! We did it! You see them? The flowers are opening! King Lor can feed again! Please, I don't know what to do.
That tapestry is so lacking. Pure and simple mediocrity.
I like the use of color. Bright, light. And let it simple, but it works.
But there is no competition. No rhythm. You might as well disappear.
I am working on a new piece to play to the King Lord.
Edua's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly.
Edua!
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
Look. They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the sky people and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the King Lor from their nests. Only the sad Entu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Edua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Edua and I will stand beside you and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people. Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Alex says there'll be more safe paths for migrating animals now. We've even seen some older specimens coming back. I gotta say, it feels really good to know I won't have to witness yet another man-made extinction. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the western frontier. Slowly but steadily, the light comes back everywhere.
Alma? We never saw you like this.
I don't leave the link bed much these days. I've grown so used to being one of you.
You look different, but the same.
Well, I'm the same. But you are changing. Growing. Every time we meet, you look more Na'vi. We heard from the Aranahe. I never thought they would change their minds. And now, we are stronger than we ever were. That came from outside.
I forgot to do that thing.
Their weavings are so...
How's it going?
How old, Mike?
What are their Na'vi like? Are they chill? Or more, you know, Sotlak style?
I thought you liked Sotlak.
I do, totally. He's great. Kinda aloof, though, right? I mean, you and the other Saren two are cool, but you were raised by humans, so it's not the same.
No, it really isn't.
I didn't mean to imply. Oh, that was offensive, wasn't it? Sorry. God, I should really just shut up. Quiet observation, Priya.
I know you didn't come to Pandora for quiet observation.
Well, no. I wanted to see alien life up close. I mean, I'd only seen Na'vi in pictures. Not like you're some kind of specimen. When I joined the RDA, I thought I was signing up for adventure, you know? When I saw what they were really doing here, I was straight out the door. I just want to make a difference. And make friends. Na'vi friends. I feel a bit useless here sometimes, out of place. I don't really know how to talk to people. I get too excited or too quiet, you know?
I know how it feels to be out of place.
Right. Of course you do. Same boat. We'll find our way together. You've really got Kanat to join? Huh. I thought that clan would stay mad at us forever, because, you know, you're doing great. The pollution levels have dropped. Go, team!
Is this how you greet the Saren two after all this time?
I had to see for myself.
Not even a flinch this one.
Fearless like a Zeswa. Or perhaps just slow.
That depends on if I was the target.
My name is Nassim, Oloiktan, of the Zeswa. And no warrior in Pandora can best our spears.
Then you have not seen us fight.
I heard you got those pompous weavers out of their tree. But the Sky People ravage our lands too.
We know them all too well. I should get Alma.
Speak your own mind, Rinella.
We have the same enemy. We must fight together. So our envoy will come to you, just as our people once did.
My sister Minang hunts beneath the celebration arches, warrior. Fly the signal kite like our riders do, and she will answer your call.
Ready to rise up. Make sure you prepare before you go meet the Zeswa Tzahik. It is a long journey to the upper plains.
Nassim seems like a fighter. How come she hasn't joined us before?
We have to prove our worth to them as warriors. The Zeswa can ride fast, but they do not like to wait for others. The wind in their grasslands is so sharp it can slice through mountains. It is a fierce land, so the Zeswa must be even fiercer.
It will be different, but we are ready for the challenge.
You must go without your IKRAN. She would not follow you into the grasslands.
Why not?
It is unknown sky to her, too far from her own. You must trust the bond, new as it may be. She will join you once you have learned more of the land and its challenges.
How will I travel, then?
You will learn. And when you
good
are
good to see you, Amai.
The Zeswa ancestors can show you the way. But for now, fly to the waterfall cliffs. There is a cave system that runs all the way up to the plains.
Hey, Sotlak, I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinlor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live.
There are more RDA at that base than Kingdor in the forest. And do not even try to get near it on IKRAN. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay. I'll try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Priya or Talon may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
That must be the cliff. There should be a cave. Sorry, I'll be right back. I have to go on my own now, but I'll see you soon. Entrance to the cave. Raise the signal kite.
Thank you.
you. Nassim sent me to speak with the Saik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! Decided to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is the Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home.
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now we will teach you to ride like one.
First you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm, then make the bond.
Hey there. It's okay. Easy does it.
You have it. Get on and ride like a Zeswa.
Ride the wind, warrior. Our Zakru friends will be eager to meet you. Find their kites.
Domu really needs to find someone to talk to. Someone who is not.
That's it! I found it!
There are blades of grass on the plains.
Yes, fluid like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again, to bend like a sapling. Excellent. Your best brawl by far.
Few problems that cannot be solved in the ring.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. But we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one. Have the sky people made a pet of you? There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you. Welcome, stranger. Try our cheeses. Enjoy our games.
Grab food for IKRAN, get arrows, then feed IKRAN and leave. Got it.
Should have seen me chase that arrow, dear. I am a proper hunter.
They move fast, and so must we.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
Yo, you speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you and me. This one enjoys the company of Zakru. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
Is she asleep?
Mm-hmm. Her name is Ko'akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
Mm-hmm. They don't just sleep, but feed. But one day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers, like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother says once she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink Zanke. Your clan was loved, And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
Welcome back.
The Sarentu visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosu left. Here, fresh milk. Graciously shared with us by the Zakru, the foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan forever, carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult. To leave everyone you love behind.
Tis a sad honor. But he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Fiery as I have ever tried, this cheese.
Friend or stranger?
Ah, the milk. Just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
It doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here. Just for you. You are friends now. In Zakru, never forget a friend.
Have the sky people made a pet of you? Did you hear that? It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanke. We will toast on the return of Sarentu. But someone must raise the celebration, Kaya. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone...
You have come a long way.
They are free to challenge me and to fail.
The Sarentu have returned.
One more to go.
Another long trek, wanderer.
Great change is upon us. I feel it.
They are of the clan as much as we are. Damu really needs to find someone to talk to. Someone who is not
calls in the storm of our self.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarentu was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast, I wish I could fly. But my IKRAN won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. IKRAN need to know you will keep them safe.
The IKRAN riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your...
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your IKRAN. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Is more important.
Sarentu, join us.
Celebrating means more dance fighting. I shall win this time. The plains have their patterns. Pay heed when those change.
Why would she say such a
thing? I am ready for
another victory. She cannot keep her emotions inside. Not the first time.
Maybe Tamu would let her go for a ride.
Is that the mark of the Sarentu? Come closer. Let me have a look at
Good to see you, girl. Daylan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them.
Yeah.
I'll keep monitoring their channels.
way!
Thelan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channel.
Thank you for these gifts. Thelan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. They seem to stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Why can't this shift end?
I wasn't really listening. What did you say?
Thelan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Tomorrow too.
Shut your mouth. I'll shut it for you.
Listen up.
I want you to set up schedules with Tuscan Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Baylab?
Yeah, but what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge?
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Daylan. ready to ride?
Long, folks.
Stop buzzing the stone pillars, people! I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars.
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better free the rest of the trapped animals and get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found. Thank you for these gifts.
It is a gift.
Let us celebrate with the Saren pool like we used to. Of the Olo IKRAN once.
Saren.
It was very.
Join us.
Stir the Zanke. We shall.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Ewa makes them sick.
She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.